tough news as former starting linebacker for the Dallas Cowboys, Leighton Vander Esch has announced that he will be medically retiring from the NFL after 6 seasons spent with the Dallas Cowboys. The Cowboys drafted him number 19 overall in the 2018 draft. In his rookie season, he made the Pro Bowl. He was second team All-Pro. Definitely hate to see it. He was dealing with a lot of neck injuries since college. Cowboys fans, let me know how we're feeling about Vander Esch's retirement in the comments.